No. No, this is not happening. Oh, God, Lily! I'm here! Where are you? Oh God, is she upstairs? How did this happen?
Dad, help!
I'm coming, Lily! Just hold on! I'm here, Lily! I'm here! Lily? Come on out! Lily! Where are you? I'm here! Dad's here!
You weren't here for me, Dad.
Is this... where am I?
Dad! Dad, help me!
I'm coming, Lily!
Dad!
I know it's hard to accept, Myra. But she's gone. Our little girl... is gone.
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
What the hell is this place?
Detective, we've got a call.
Terrible. Like the worst hangover ever.
Don't worry. It will pass once your mind has adjusted. You're in an area separate from the main system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you. This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
A cat? I don't ever remember owning a cat. Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school? Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her, and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay, I get it. And I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved and lost? Is that what you're saying?
At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken. Thanks, Kitty. Is this the right place? What the? Search team. Baker.
Thank you.
What the hell? Now where am I? Where were you when I needed you? Maybe this is the right place. Lily, I hope you're here. Huh. What did I get myself into? Kidman?
Sebastian, where have you been? We lost you.
I don't know. But it sure as hell wasn't a quaint little town. There's something bad happening in here, Kidman. Baker is dead. There's a killer running around in here, doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again. What the fuck did you just send me into?
I don't know. We're in the dark out here. Baker was the team leader. If he's dead, that doesn't bode well for the rest of them. Keep searching around. The more info you gather, the more I'll be able to help you.
Yeah. Sure. Sebastian, it's just a small, quiet town. Yeah. Too quiet.
He's gonna eat.
Hello? Hey! She had to have heard me. Better check it out. Hello?
Skin and bones, eat.
Gotta eat. Skin and bones. Gotta eat. Clean your plate. You gotta eat. Skin and bones. I said eat! There we go.
I'm doing what's best for you.
What the? Kidman.
That was fast. Did you learn anything new?
Yeah, I did. I learned that it really is like Beacon in here. The people in here are turning into creatures.
Damn it. What the hell happened?
I don't know. But it means that Lily is in more danger than just being lost.
Sebastian.
Save it, Kidman. Leave it to me. I'm gonna find her. What now? Members. Some of them are still alive then. Damn. But those things are everywhere. Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info.